What has happened? What are we fighting for? Now we can't go back and we can't move on. No point to pretend anymore.